Who says you can't have it all? Not Appalachian Wireless. We know what you want. Appalachian Wireless offers the hottest smartphones and unlimited data plans, all on the region's number one network.
An alleged escape attempt resulted in an indictment against three inmates currently lodged in the Pike County Detention Center. 25-year-old Tyler Thacker, 20-year-old Christopher Holbrooks, and 29-year-old Colton Adkins were indicted recently in Pike County. The three are accused of attempting to escape from the Pike County Detention Center. Commonwealth's attorney Rick Bartley said the three gained entry to a corridor of the jail with utility pipes and attempted to leave their pod.
We have seen some of these escapes in other jurisdictions where they get out of the cell into the pipe utility area and try to escape. In fact, we had one about a year ago where the inmate had done that, was crawling through the area and fell down into the women's section of the jail through the roof. So this is another attempt like that. Once they discovered that two of the inmates had done that, they figured they better check the other door that's also in the pod, and they looked inside it, and Tyler Thacker was inside the chaseway at that time, trying to escape, we guess.
The men were charged with a misdemeanor charge of attempted escape in the second degree and felony criminal mischief. Adkins and Holbrook could face 5-year prison sentences. Bartley said the incident could result in a 20-year prison sentence for Tyler Thacker.
Tyler Thacker has 4 prior felonies going back to 2011 in Floyd County and 2012 in Johnson County. So because of this, he's also been indicted as a persistent felony offender. So this little escapade that he's done in the jail, he's now looking at up to 20 years in prison.
Tyler Thacker, Christopher Holbrooks, and Colton Adkins remain lodged in the Pike County Detention Center. In Pikeville, Chris Anderson, EKB News.